Listen, if you believe you're going to have a bad day, you're going to have a bad day, bro. If you believe you're going to have a good day, you're going to have a good day. If you believe every year you age, you're going to age, bro. You're going to start, damn, I'm getting old. Shit, quit saying shit like that, bro. Quit believing in that, bro. That's why I'm literally, listen, you don't even know how old I am. And there's people 3 times my age, 4 times my age learning from me every day on my podcast, bro. They like, you're 2 years ahead of your time. Yeah, because his time ain't fucking real, bro. There's no reason, there's no way I should be this intelligent. And I just graduated high school 2 years ago. You feel me? I just graduated high school 2 years ago. You feel me? A college dropout type shit at that. You feel me? Like, come on, bro. Age is not fucking real, bro. That's why these babies, these kids, these blue crystal babies, these new generation babies, bro, they so intelligent. They so smart, bro. They smart as fuck, fam. They are smart as fuck. It's ridiculous, bro. It's ridiculous. It's crazy. But they ancient souls. It's like we've been here before. You feel me? This ain't our first time being here, bro. Time is not real. It's literally an illusion that keeps you believing in it. How the fuck can somebody just back replay time and go back in time? I'm talking about daylight saving and shit, then fast forward time. And then here in 2023, they finna pass a bill talking about the sun's finna basically the sun's gonna be up longer, right? So it's going to be no more daylight savings, okay? Who the fuck are y'all to just play with time like that? Who has the power? Where is that job at on Indeed? Where's that job at on Indeed? Because I would love to apply for it. I would love to apply for it. Exactly. Time is not fucking real, bro. So that's what I mean. You feel me? You age because you believe you're getting older, fam. If you don't believe you're getting older, you don't believe in this fucking time. Quit celebrating birthdays as another year. You're getting older another year. Celebrate as your accomplishments, bro. Celebrate as you grew from your past. You grew. You made it through the situation. Okay. Yes, that is the day you transcended down here. You descended down here. Okay. But it's just like, quit celebrating as, oh, I'm 19. I'm 20. I'm 30. 21. 22. You know what I'm saying? No. That's how you age. That's how you get older. That's how you get gray hairs and shit.